Oh man, I don't know what happened to my video just then. Y'all see? Like I said, we got machines. We use them when we need, when they need to be used. Hey Joe, so who these guys?
To me.
Oh. Oh, okay. So when do we need to call the guys in?
Right now, today I have called them.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
That way they can start pulling these big roots out.
Yeah.
I see a lot of roots here. I'm putting in.
The big ones is no good, but the small ones here. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
oh, okay. So the boys are coming, just even it, spread it out.
Yeah.
Oh, it must be out of the big one there. So his mates, what they do? What they do for him?
They give him direction.
Oh, okay.
Officer, you man, we here, man. I will use you in this, man.
It's okay. See, Sammy, I told you, me and Joe got it. We got it, man. You just get well. Take it easy. You done bent the steel. Hey, the mates ain't doing a good job. I say the mates not doing a good job. The mates. Yeah, they're supposed to be directing him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just bent the steel.
Ali, how am I directing that? Huh?
Yeah, we gotta hurry and get our guys over. Get a better direction. So we gotta get the steel bender back. Hmm? The steel bender.
Yeah,
it's coming along. Coming along. So once we get this field all the way down to your side, Tiffany, then we're gonna start the pouring. So sometime next week. So once you get this part filled, and then next week we'll go ahead and pack it down with the machine, and then come back and start the pouring and then start going up to the next level. Okay, so y'all, it's a good thing I did wear my old black shoes. And ended up walking through the dirt. Oh, follow you. Catwalking. Gotta be very, very careful. go. So you see it now. This is part one of Akil, Tammy, and Tiffany home that's being filmed. We'll be going to Karen's home and me and Kedriah's home next. All right, shalom, y'all.